Again, I call it like riding a bike. I mean, you know, I can show you film, and Gunnar's been to every stadium there is in the SEC. He's seen the game. He's seen all the things happening. But he's going out and making mistakes right now that you see a kid make. He threw two interceptions in the scrimmage, and both of them can be fixed very easily. But you almost have to throw those to learn not to throw those, if that makes any sense. So we're going through a learning curve right now, and it's a different learning curve for Gunnar and Terry and Danny right now. Walker's not getting as many reps because he's still coming back from his shoulder, but he's improving every day.